if you can play fast against the Blackhawks.
No secret what the Hawks are trying to do. They're a major rebuild. As this is turned over to Max Domi, moves it across, score! And there's Patrick Kane right out of the gate. 44 seconds in, and the Blackhawks have a 1-0 lead.
With no support underneath, and right here, Drake Robinson loses it. And Shabbat's on his way up the ice to try to support the rush, and it's basically a 2-on-0. Domi supports it, gets it to Patrick Kane. And this is the part of the game that's still very much there for him. With a puck on his stick, and he's got a little time and space.
Again, the Ottawa Senator. You get a nice come along shot, that drifts wide. And another chance for Stutzler turned away in tight by Mrazek. Hawks have missed the playoffs 4 times in the last 5 years. Brought in now by Jones, along with Blackwell. Jones for Blackwell, shoots, Sogard save, rebound, Lucic for another chance, and Sogard is not being tied up to Jones. Domi lost sight of the puck, is picked up by Patterson. Moves it in fire, save made, rebound! And that time, Ransom had it punched away by Mrazek. Johnny Gaudreau, one of the forwards on that team, JT Miller, and John Gibson in goal. Patterson centers a bouncing puck, Mrazek down, the rebound put high and wide by Pinto. We've seen Pinto get all around it here in the first period. Reese Johnson moves that in for Chicago, swept back in front, stolen away! And Alkachuk shoots, so I got a piece of that. Another turnover by Ottawa, that long shot taken by Jack Johnson, his glove by Soga. Swings that back down to the Chicago zone. Back in the forecheck comes Mott. Ian Mitchell swings out ahead, knocked down by Hamonic. Parker Kelly with a chance and a pad save made by Mrazek. All right, so a 5-on-3 now for 34 seconds for Ottawa. Back across, drops it for Patterson, shoots off the side of the goal. Ottawa's had only 5 minutes of 5-on-3 time this season. 2 goals scored on 6 opportunities.
35 seconds, 5-on-3, 3.5 minutes. Power play time consecutively, and you don't really get a good chance again.
3 shots total on that extended power play. Broussard moves in a backhand shot, Mrazek the save. After the steal. Moves Zaitsev off the puck now. Pinto works it great. Zaitsev chips that back to Broussard. Broussard. Risha score! Tips in front by Pinto, and the game is tied and won. He was due.
You do all the work early on. You get rush chance. It doesn't happen to you. The easiest place to score from Gordon, if you can get there, right in front of the net. How about Shane Pinto? He does a little pirouette in behind the goaltender. Take a look at this. Then he gets to the front, established position. Murphy doesn't tie him up. Wins the battle. Nice little tip.
Banks it around the glass. Picked up by Tkachuk. Nifty pass there for Shabbat, brings it up. 3-on-2 if they hurry. Shabbat. Get across the line. Across for Stutzler with a shot. Pad save by Mrazek. Mike Johnson for a very big third period.
Yeah, it seems like the game's under control, but it's tied. 30-second penalty kill to start here for Ottawa. This is a period that they have to get. St. Louis all of a sudden hasn't lost since they traded Tarasenko away.
In comes Seth Jones with a chance. Jones moves in a backhand shot. Sogard got a pat on that. Blackwell. Vision for McCabe. Sweeps it back. And then Sogard, great stop there. As Seth Jones to move in again. Another good scoring chance for Jones. Back comes DeBrincat. With Giroux. Beat in front. Giroux backhand shot scores. DeBrincat. To Giroux. To the back of the net. And Ottawa's got the lead.
Quiet night for Claude Giroux, and just like this, they go off to the races. A nice little pass from DeBrincat, getting his ruin in tight faces. He slips it 5-hole on Peter Mrazek. This is well done. He doesn't have a lot of room to go laterally. He's got to hit the right spot going through Mrazek's legs. Good job by DeBrincat getting across the blue line. No offsides, and Johnson can't get back enough to bother Giroux.
So no matter how you slice it mathematically, it's not good. A center pass picked up by Matthew Joseph. He's away 2-on-1. He's got Kelly with him. Matthew Joseph in shorthanded for the trailer. Branstrom in, fires, and Mrazek makes the stop on that as Branstrom looks skyward. Hamonic racing to it. Kept alive by Caleb Jones. Tkachuk knocked it down. 2 shots for Chicago on that power play. Tkachuk drops. Stutzler moves it in back door. Pass, they score! Batherson to Tkachuk. Another beauty. Vancouver, Ottawa leads 3-1. What a goal.
Keeps it alive, 4-on-2, and as he gets into Tim Stützle, watch Stützle hold the puck just long enough to suck in Mitchell towards him, allowing Brady to get to the back door. But that's where the angles are created, by the delay by Stützle with the puck to then slide it to Bathurst.
Here's McCabe again. Jake McCabe drops it off to Seth Jones. Jones back at the point, and long shot by Dickinson is blocked by Sogard. A sweet glove save. Stützle. And off to the races comes Lafferty, shorthand, and scores! 9 seconds into the power play, Sam Lafferty gets his fourth shorthanded goal of the year. And don't look now, it's 3-2.
And it's off a play that... it's such a tough decision to make for Thomas Chabot, right? You're going to hold the line, keep the play alive, and make the play on the power play. You don't want to go to a knee, because then if you bobble it, you're falling in trouble anyways.
Gambrell steps up and keeps it alive for Kelly. Parker Kelly. Centers it. Gambrell shoots it off the end of the stick of Barazin.
Off the knob, Gord.
Up and out of play. Brandstrom jumps up on that loose puck. Try to center it. It's broken up by McCabe. And now Brandstrom throws it rink wide again. Took a chuck. That's intercepted by Kane. For Domi. In comes back to Kane, shoots, scores! Kane gets his second, and the game is tied at 3 with 3:05 to go.
Brandstrom gets stuck in deep right there. Brady can't pick up the puck line, and now it's Kane and Domi off to the races. Domi gets back and covered by Stützle, but not in time to get over and take the angle away from Kane. And Zub, there's a hammer that kind of lays out. And Kane just beats him short side. What a shot for Patrick Kane. The gentleman's agreement to not touch each other while changing is at the window right now, Gord.
So time winds down here in the third period.
Giroux plays here, or is it just face-off get-off for Claude Giroux?
Both these teams are 5-3 in overtime this year.
It's face off. Nope, he's going to stay. Nope, nope. He's going to go.
Stützle winds around Kane. In comes Stützle back across for Kachuk. That pass just missed. Stolen by Kachuk. Deep in the cross. Stützle, a hard shot. Brazic save. Stützle back on it. Chuck had it. Puck rolled wide. Stützle back with it. And a very long shift for him. Spins away from Kane. Walks right in and shoots. Brazic save. Rebound. Loose and breaks. Kachuk kicking at it. The puck squirts loose again. Chabot jumping in as well. Kachuk. Rebound swept away by McCabe. And back comes Chicago 2-on-1. After the seal with Tyler Johnson. After the seal walks in. Feeds the crowd. Tyler Johnson doubles. Feeds it back. They score. After the seal, the overtime winner. And the Chicago Blackhawks down 2 in the third period. Take it 4-3 in overtime against Ottawa.
He's so tired. It's been 2 minutes. He changes. Since it comes on late. And when Chabot slides and misses, he's no longer in the play, so he takes himself right out the 2-on-1 because of 2-on-0. And after the C, he was able to stop on the play, take the return feed of Tyler Johnson, and end the game. Man, this one hurts for the Ottawa Senators. Feels great for Chicago, but to give up 3 unanswered to the Blackhawks.